Welcome to this world. Today I am going to share about types of plants. Classification of plants based on their several factors. Based on their habitats, the plants can be divided into two major groups: aquatic plants and terrestrial plants. You can see different plants around me. Some are big and some are small. All the plants that grow on land are called terrestrial plants. Based on their growth habit, plants can be divided into herbs, shrubs, creepers, climbers, and trees. These are herbs. Herbs are small plants with thin, soft, and green stems. Most of the herbs grow for a few months. Different types of spinach, mint, coriander are some examples of herbs. Tulsi, the example of shrubs. Shrubs are woody plants that are slightly bigger than herbs but smaller than trees. They have thin, hard, woody stems and many branches. Rose, hibiscus, tulsi are some examples of shrubs. Most of them live for several years. This is a tree plant and it is a climber. Climbers have thin and weak stems. They need support to climb up. Pea plant, bitter gourd, money plant, grapevine are some examples of climbers. These are tendrils that help them to climb on support. This is pumpkin plant, the example of creepers. Creepers also have weak stems like climbers, but they grow along the ground. Pumpkin, watermelon, bottle gourd are few examples of creepers. This is a mango tree, an example of trees. They have thick, woody and hard stems called trunks and have many branches that bears leaves, flowers and fruits. Mango, neem, jackfruit, coconut are few examples of trees. Some trees are branchless like coconut trees and they have only one main stem which bears leaves, flowers and fruits. All the plants that grow in water are called aquatic plants. This is water lettuce, example of an aquatic plant. They have lightweight bodies and spongy stem to float on water. I hope you liked this video. For better environment, you can also grow more plants in your home. Take care. Bye-bye.